grew up in Hyde Park, and so my background is like Kwame, like Barbara, like Barack Obama, like several others who we all know. The seeds of Hyde Park are sown throughout the state and throughout the nation in terms of our ability to be and want to be catalysts for what we know life in this country and in this world can be. I grew up around a table of people who argued every single night. We spoke the truth to each other. We did not ever mince words. And so when given the opportunity to run the Chicago Urban League, I thought of no other thing, and I thought that there could be never anything else that we could do. We face serious and severe problems in the African American community in Chicago, and it does not help any of us to do anything less than to speak truth to power and to talk about what the real solutions are to those problems. We can't do anything less.